Why did you write a story about Mr. Anderson's house burning down?
Look at the date.
How'd she die?
How can there be no trace of what caused it?
I don't know, but the investigation said it was a painful death.
It's a sin. How old was she? 25, 26?
You have the ability to make your writing become reality, and you're not even using it for good.
And who are you to tell me how to use it?
Remember 2 weeks ago when you left your notebook at the library? It has all your stories and the date. All I had to do was turn it into a story.
Come on now, how would you do that? I thought we were best friends. Aren't you supposed to help me?
You've gone insane. It needs to stop.
Oh, Christine, you shouldn't have done that.